one who wants to hear from God. With that, all let's do here. Looks like college figures Scott Giora from Great Rivers, California, leading the takeoff here at first there, sitting in the right-hand seat, Captain Kip Johnson from Westchester, Ohio. The I-Rizzo is Captain Greg Steffen.
Some of that stuff hit pretty hard.
Yeah.
Yep. Hope that's not the boss's car.
As Randy Ball takes this historic Mix 17 and dances through the friendly skies over Dyess. What Randy's going to be doing is using the full capability of his 7,400 pounds of thrust produced by this aircraft. Get it quickly airborne. Those swept wings kind of getting lit. You can see the flicker of that plane. The Soviet plane down. Get the speed, pull the nose. left. Really good chance. Get the shutter speed cranked up on the cameras because this high speed pass is going to go by quickly. Now, this MiG 17 is famous from Vietnam. The MiGs are known. A good view of Randy banks it up. You see the fences running along the wings, helping to control the airflow as that aircraft reaches near supersonic speed. Now, early and how to overcome the advantages of the MiG. To do that, we started fighting in the three dimensions, climbing, out climbing, climbing above, and using what we call high yo-yo, frame goes inverted, back to the right side. 15 of the United States Air Force. That's our A-10 Thunderbolt 2. It's an airplane that's about 75 feet wingspan, 60 feet long, and it was all designed and built around a 30 millimeter Gatling gun. That gun lays right in the dead center of the airframe.